what a magnificent day this is for everyone concerned with Rangers. And let's be fair, we wouldn't be here but for four men who had and then followed a dream. Moses McNeil, his brother Peter, William McNeil and Peter Campbell. In 1872, they formed what is now one of the most well-known footballing institutions in the world. From fledgling beginnings, Rangers quickly became the kings of the game under first manager William Wilton. Then came the legendary Bill Struth, who set the standards which are still followed at Ibrox today, and who famously once said, "No matter the days of anxiety that come our way, we shall emerge stronger because of the trials to be overcome." At halftime today, we will welcome back to Ibrox around 40 genuine Rangers legends who have each played their own part in our rich and glorious history. But for now, here are some of the key moments that have made the Rangers the club it is today. Enjoy.
Here we go! but no, something.